So I wanted to do something a little bit different for this video. I was playing around on Seattle. It's got a pretty decent flowing system of rhythm sections or whatever. If you hit them right. I have trouble consistently hitting them, but I'll try my best. And I thought it'd be really cool to do like a 3-lap race, and I'll try and show off the 3 different camera angles it gives you. The regular follow cam, the helmet cam, and the slot cam. One on each lap. Now that the helmet cam is pretty well, let's get this started. 3 laps, leave it on easy, we're messing around. Yeah, the helmet cam is pretty wicked gnarly, I am not gonna lie. I feel like it's harder than it has been in some of the other games. Now it looks good if you're good at it. It's a really, really cool view to go into, but I'm not that good. There's gonna be definitely a handful of crashes on that lap, which is why I'm going to try and get through it as clean as I possibly can on the first lap, just to show it off. And the slot camera, that's an awesome camera view. It really is. You can move it with the D-pad. Still in first person here. I'll change that. The slot camera is really, 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 really cool, actually. I did not get a good start. I'm just going to get bumped to heck. Oh! Oh! Come on. Alright, we're gonna preload this. Oh my goodness. You don't really need to for the most part. No preload over that for sure. Oh, stretch it out. Preload it. Oh. Okay, that worked. Preload it. Preload it! Stretch the bike out. Yeah. Hey, it wasn't pretty, but it worked, did it not? Yes, indeed, it did. Okay, get the bike straight now, get through these. Whoa, got a weird little bucking system through. Didn't get that whatsoever. That's not how you're supposed to do that. I mean, I'll try and get it. I probably won't get it on the next lap just because we're on the... There we go, that worked out nicely. No preload going out. Very nice. I'm gonna preload this. I don't think you need to, probably, but preload that. Nope. All right, let's switch. Okay, not a good way to switch into first person view. Ah, the angles get so weird. Just take your time. Straighten out. Little preload. Okay. I got it. Straighten the bike out. Okay. Preload! I can't believe we got through that as clean as we did. Just take your time. Straighten the bike out. Oh, well, we would have had that, but that darn steel tough block got in our way. Okay, straighten out. Ooh, look at that wheelie. Oh, I don't think I'm on the track. Oh, barely. Oh, come on. No! I think we got squirrely. I think we got a little squirrely. Okay, that's crash number one. That's not bad, because we're like 3/4 of the way through the lap. I'm pretty happy with that, actually. I don't think I got it. Nope. Gonna have to hop off. That's okay. That worked. That worked all right. Preload this. I don't know! Get on the track! Brah! All right, slot camera. Here we go. And you can adjust it with the D-pad to whatever angle you like. I kind of like to have it not too far to the side, otherwise you can't really see your riders. So that's definitely a negative. But if you have it just about like this or a little more, I think it gives you some really awesome angles. I mean, that whip was sick, even though we didn't land on the track. Oh, jeez. I can't believe we didn't wreck on that. Can we get moving, brah? Okay, that works. But yeah, I mean, it works really well. I mean, I'm not doing that great with it, but it does work all right. I mean, it really does. It's a perfectly fine camera angle to use if you want to race. Plus, like I said, it gives you that sick camera angle. Get a good wheelie. I was gonna throw a whip, and then I changed my mind. Sorry about that. I'm not gonna be on the track. Dang it. Oh, kind of, but we landed all sideways. I'm sorry. I'm not not really showing the track off that well, but check out some of these awesome camera angles. Okay, we kind of got it, but we're going to preload that last little bit. Otherwise, I don't think we would have got over that. I don't want to preload this. Good, I didn't have to. You don't have to preload on that. The victory whip! All right, so that is Seattle Supercross. Coming at you from the three different camera angles, I guess. I hope you enjoyed that one. I'd like to get better at the first person helmet cam a little more, maybe do like a full race like that and make it not look so crappy, but I don't know, I haven't played in that camera angle very often, so it is what it is, I guess. But yeah, that's I think that's gonna do it for today. Thanks for the support on this series. It's just crazy how awesome the support has been. It really means a lot to me. Thank you for everything. And until that next video, take it easy.